if you're ever looking for Kobe Nin, you can usually find him on the tennis court.
Almost every day.
But when he's not serving up in tennis, this Edmond teen is serving others through writing.
When kids play sports, they're always like competitive, and I feel like some kids just get mad, and I want to help them.
So Kobe wrote this book, How to Win Wimbledon in Pajamas, with his mother, Mary.
It's been a very fun event to do this with my teenager.
It all started when Kobe was given a research assignment in class.
He had the option to choose a subject, and he chose mental toughness and finding the zone.
An invested interest for Kobe, who has to practice those skills during tennis matches.
I think naturally kids are not, they don't own that skill set that helps them overcome feelings like frustration, anxiety, and anger. And Kobe recognizes.
The book focuses on 5 mental tips he learned during his research and through his personal coach.
How to stay carefree, confident, calm, motivated, and focused.
Through breathing, body language, and overall mental toughness.
So the book's goal is to help kids perform at their very best in any performance-related activity, including any sports, anything artistic related, even state testing.
This isn't the end game for Kobe's book writing.
2 follow-up books already, yes, and he's getting them edited. The next one is called How to Win the World Cup in Pajamas.
Perfecting his game both on the tennis court and through words. Lacey Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.